and violators will be punished.
Only Messer Giraldi could see this.
When a tossed dwarf and call me Donna.
Salute, bello mio. Come stai? You back to see me already?
Desolato, mia cara. But I am not here to play. I must speak with Antonio. It's urgent.
Antonio! Ezio's here!
Ezio, is everything all right?
Carlo Grimaldi and the Barbarigo are in league with the one they call the Spaniard. They're going to murder the Doge and replace him with one of their own. They will have all of Venezia, their entire fleet, in their grasp.
And they call me a criminal.
Then you'll help me.
You have me on your side, brother, and the support of all my men.
And women,
Grazie, amici.
But, Ezio, I must warn you. It's not going to be so easy this time. Palazzo Ducale is the most heavily guarded building in Venezia.
Nothing is impenetrable.
This is why we like you, Ezio.
Come, let's go take a look. We'll come up with a plan.
Segui.
This business with the Doge. Terrible. Though, treachery like this no longer surprises me. When I was a child, we were taught that the nobles were just and kind. I believed it too. Though my father was only a cobbler, and my mother a scullery maid, I aspired to be much. I studied hard. I persevered. But the nobles would never have me. If you are not born one of them, acceptance is impossible. So I ask you, Ezio, who are the true nobles of Venezia? Men like Carlo Grimaldi and Marco Barbarigo? No, I say we are the thieves and mercenary and whores. While we work to save this city and its people, the nobles seek to make it their plaything.
Just be ready to strike when the time is right.
Continua così.
Fortune smells like all this.
May your blessed quest succeed. Bravo, ragazzo. Forza. No!
We need to scout the palazzo carefully. See it from every angle. We just might find a way in. I know of a tall campanile behind the palazzo. Or we might find a way to climb the back of the basilica. Do you have any ideas?
I assume the front door is out.
Va bene. We'll try the front door as well, Saputello.
And on me.
So, what do you think?
We're not getting in this way. They'll have time to murder the Doge before we're able to get through all these guards.
Let's go.
Have you lost all reason?
Look at that. Archers everywhere.
And the walls are impossible to climb on this side.
All right, follow my lead.
Bene, we're in luck. Looks like there's a perfect path up the scaffolding to the roof of the basilica. Shall we?
Quick, stay close.
Must be a drunken wager or something.
Ezio, look! Isn't that him? Grimaldi!
Don't you understand what I'm offering you, Signore? Listen to me, please. Or this will be your last chance.
How dare you!
I'm sorry. Mi dispiace. I meant nothing by it. I'm only looking out for your safety.
We're running out of time. There's no way through this fence, and there are guards everywhere. Diavolo!
This way.
It's impossible. There's no way in or out for men. Only birds.
Yes. Birds.
Where are you going now?
To see my friend Leonardo.